to show you how to update the resolver. Settings, System, Add-ons, and go over to Manage Dependencies. Then you've got all the resolvers there. Choose the latest version.